Hi, this is Kelly. I'm the oldest of Dr. Mike's children and his only daughter. I'm not really one to be in the spotlight, but I wanted to honor my dad with this message. Dad, I'll miss the way you would roll your wrists when you had a good belly laugh and got excited. I'll miss your sarcastic responses when we constantly came to you for medical advice for every ache and pain, saying things such as, Dad, it hurts when I lift my left arm. And your reply was, then don't lift your left arm. I'm sorry that you were always annoyed by my obnoxious laugh that you called cackling. How many times did you pull the car over on road trips in part due to my cackle and get the car stuck on the side of the road? You were always there when I needed you, and I will miss your love and support. I will be forever grateful for the time I had with you. And as Lori so beautifully put it, we know you're up there dancing again with Grandma and Grandpa. Rest in peace, Dad. I love you.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared, the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known you'd ever say goodbye? The way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives were better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have to had to miss the
You may know him as Dr. Mike, the OBGYN that delivered over 5,000 babies, or as the King in The King and I, or Sweeney Todd, Tevi in Fiddler on the Roof, or Henry Higgins in My Fair Lady, just to name a few. We know him as Dad. His intellect, talent, grace, gentleness, and love influenced us as he helped to raise us. On behalf of all of his children, Kelly, Michael, Colin, and myself, Patrick, we pay tribute to an amazing man with an incredible story. There are many unbelievable elements to Dad's life, but I will mention one that you may not know. In the early 1960s, Dad and his singing counterpart, Larry Mira, had almost signed a record contract with a recording label in Hollywood, California. They appeared on the American Bandstand. Together, they cut several singles on vinyl, but they didn't make the cut with the recording contract. Here is a cover song of Larry and Mike's Queen of the Starlight Dance by me and my brother Michael.
my little queen of the starlight dance. Please let me know, that I have a chance. I hold you tight, it's a heavenly night for love. Night for love. Here in my arms, I can feel you swaying. Give me your heart while the music's playing. Never before have I ever been more in love.
Wah, 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 wah.
There's no way
wah, 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 wah.
I can say what being with you really means.
Wah, wah, wah.
Dreams, my little queen of the starlight dance. Please let me know, that I have a chance. Here you belong as we dance to our song of love.